today is the lesson about pronouns in two different languages. आज का टॉपिक प्रोनाउन के बारे में है, ज़मायर के बारे में है, और दो मुख्तलिफ लैंग्वेजेस में होगा, इंग्लिश और अरबिक में. When we write pronoun, the first person in English we write is like that, I. In Urdu it is मैं. And in Arabic it is Anna. Pronunciation, how will you pronounce it? Anna. In English, first person plural, we. We. Hum. In Arabic, nahnu, nahnu. First person singular, I, plural, first person. ठीक है, first person singular, I, मैं, plural, we, हम, ana, nahnu. And second person, 20% second person, you, singular, male, tum, you. In Arabic, anta, wahid ke liye, singular, for single person, anta. Anta, pronunciation of this word anta in Arabic, you, singular person. In Arabic mein, you, singular ke liye, male ke liye, tum. And you, singular for, singular for female, tum, you. And in Arabic it is anti, Arabic mein hoga anti, you singular wahid ke liye anta Arabic mein, aur English you tum wahid bonus ke liye anti. And next one is third person singular, third person siga wahid ghaib, he, singular for male, wo. English mein third person he, wahid ke liye wo. And in Arabic it is huwa for singular person, wahid ke liye huwa iska istemal karein. Theek hai, next word is third person singular female, she, singular female, wo. And ye mard ke liye, it is used for male, and this is third person singular for female. In Arabic it is hiya, ye means female, wo ladki ya wo aurat. And he, male singular, wo mard, hua wo mard. And hiya, she used for female monas, hiya. Next, first person, second person, and third person. And the plural of this third person is they. In English, used for both male and female. Dono ke istemal hota hai male aur female ke liye, wo. Yani wo sab ya tamam. Theek hai, to wo tamam ke istemal karenge sab ke liye. Hum, in Arabic it is hum. Arabic mein hum. They all. Hum, for all, sab ke liye. And if you are talking about te for two person, it will be homa. Homa. Te, two person. Plural. Use for te, use for plural. Plural de. यहाँ पर दे सबके लिए, तमाम के लिए होम, और यहाँ पर दे वो फॉर प्लूरल टू पर्सन. सो दीज आर द प्रोनाउंस इन इंग्लिश एज वेल एज इन अरेबिक. अगेन रिपीटेड मी, आई, मैं, इन अरेबिक आना, इन इंग्लिश फर्स्ट पर्सन प्लूरल वी, हम, एंड इन अरेबिक नहनो सेकेंड पर्सन, यू, तुम, सिंगुलर फॉर मेल, अंता, you second person singular for male, anti. And if you want to write is that plural of this both, like right here, you plural, you all, antum. If you want to write the plural of you and you, it will be antum. Next one is third person, he, wo, and in Arabic hoga, she, female, wo, he, and plural of these two, wo sab, they, in Arabic hum, and they plural for two person, huma. So these are the pronouns in English as well as in Arabic. Thanks for watching. Do like, watch, and subscribe my channel.